this inside UK, London is home. This is a very multicultural city where you see a lot of Indians, Jamaicans, Africans, East Europeans. Let me say Europeans because UK is leaving Europe, so this just where in the middle of houses. Guys, if you want to move to the UK, it's not much to see around here. Just a lot of houses. A lot of houses in, yeah. I don't even see any British, like, all you see is, like, a lot of multicultural people from different countries, which makes this place, I think, cool to live. It's just a lot of houses, cars. Trash can. I'm gonna take you to the main road where you can see more cars, more people. Normally, London is not supposed to be quiet like this, but like I said, maybe during because of Corona and lockdown. If you ever want to buy a house here, you can always renovate your house. You see that common in London? Get me. So traffic ahead of us. This is my first time doing this. Hope you guys like this. So guys, let me know what you think about London. Wanna move here? It's safe. You're like someone, you know, racist stuff. Well, let's move here. Crossing over. As you can see, there's a lot of traffic over there. That happens all the time. If people are coming from work, going home, there's a lot of schools around here. A lot of schools around here. So maybe that explains why the traffic's happening. So if you're a person like me working night shift, you gotta have to leave a bit earlier. But you don't wanna be stuck up in a traffic like this, you get me? So it's better to leave home earlier as possible. You know what I'm saying? Got a lot of people coming from work, school. And it will get in the way of you doing your night shift. that happened to me one time, and I learned my lesson. So I was leave home about 2 hours, 1 hour earlier, so I won't get late to work, Sammy. So people, you're gonna love this area. Like, it's a lot of multicultural city. Like, a lot of people from different countries, not only one race. So I don't kind of feel like minority. When I came here for the first time, I was a bit shocked. Like, I felt comfortable, because you meet different colors, different faces. So you should try here a lot of, you know, Middle East people. Sorry, I didn't mention that too. Middle East, African, you know. Those people you see, white people here, they ain't even from here. They are from Europe, East Europe. You get me? So we all foreigners, and we come together as one. Like, you hear this song, one love, one heart, let's get together and feel all right. You know what I'm saying? So this is the main road. Not much to see, like I said. So what do you think, people? Like I said, it's a multi-race. Everybody from different countries. You see color faces, you get me? So far I've seen it's one of the best multicultural city I've seen in my life. Gotta be honest to you. There's not much to see around here. This just the time people going home. I'm taking you to deep lonely life. This how you coming to UK, London. So you wanna live here or gonna stay for a while? Gonna out? No, more easy area. Like I said, when you come to London, all you see is different colors. What I mean by that, multiracial people is the best one you ever seen. Like, so I think you can really fit in. Like I did, I fit in. Just walking around. You hear a lot of different languages, but the main one is English. See, we're on a highway or motorway, I don't know.
Bring your own food in.
You gotta always watch this sign, because it's different. This time you have to look right. second lockdown. Can't you hear?